through the bush.
Right into it. I guess with no predators there.
There's the hippo. He's just across the way from our campsite. We're in Mon. Just south of there. That doctor covered. Please. States, this must be a lion breeding farm. Some horse.
Okay, here we come back. Do it again. What are we doing? We're doing the water crossing. That's, don't go any faster than that. Just keep your, there you go. Keep your wave going. There you go, keep that wave going.
Okay, this is the water we went through before, and it looks really innocent, but there's a big bump in the middle. So let's see, hopefully we make it through. All the way, here we go. This thing. Here we go. So it drops down here, and it gets pretty deep. Okay, Russ is getting his sand legs. Okay, this is our tent. Comes up over the landy here. We're gonna go inside. Don't know how clean it is in there. That's the doorway. We're gonna climb up this ladder. And then we're gonna look inside. It's all zipped up. And lock the door. In there, it's kind of difficult to make a bed. But it's all opened up. And up there, those can open up too, so we can look at the stars. But this is what it looks like up here, a queen size bed. Around our table and chairs, depending on where the sun is, or depending on where the shade is. This is Russ fixing breakfast. glad he did it. Good job, good job. Good, go big old Landy. There you go.